Nebukadnezar 김태훈 and Victor. Ready?
Yes, yes.
This is, as you've seen for the last couple of weeks, our new signature, our new claim, and the Vodafone. And we've launched it early October, as you've seen, with this commercial ad. So why have we changed our signature? Why have we changed our claim? I think it's all about our brand vision. We've always been a purpose-led brand, and we want also, of course, to be a trustful brand with our customers. And since 2009, we've been having a purpose which was around empowering our customers. It was all around empowering our customers to connect to each other, to connect people together, to basically offer a better connectivity, a better technology for them to connect together, whether it was on voice or on internet. Now, it has worked very well for us, almost for the last 10 years, and it has created a very good impact in terms of brand equity and brand consideration. However, we think that we need to evolve in terms of, again, purpose, because the technology, the innovation space, is moving at a really fast pace lately, and it's important that we are also evolving with our purpose to basically, again, enjoy, discover the future together with our customers. So what we've done is that we've actually commissioned big international research over 14 countries over Europe and actually over the world, questioning around 30,000 customers throughout those countries and basically asking them the simple question about how are you appreciating the future? How the future looks like for you? Are you looking at it with optimism, with pessimism, with question marks? And of course, related to that, how are you looking at the technology against this future? Which was, for us, a very good, actually, news, is that most of our customers, most of the respondents, were actually very optimistic about the future and about the fact that their standing living will actually improve over the next 20 years for them, as well as for their children. And they are looking at the future with excitement, with optimism, really convincing themselves that already today they are enjoying about the new technology, about the new innovation. It's already helping them, improving their lives. And they believe that it will be even better in the next coming years for them and for their family and their children. So it's giving an excitement. And again, it's not only being across Europe, it's even further in Romania. So when we're checking about Romania, Romanians are actually huge fans on technology. And they are even more optimism around the future. And this is again across all ages, whether it's about the youth, but even about the others. So I think it was for us a very important message around looking at this future and around what technology will bring to the future and to our customers. However, we have one question mark that they raise, which is how am I going to cope with this new technology and with this fast pace of innovations coming through? So they are also having like kind of a small question mark or a small apprehension about how am I going again to be able to take all those technology or those innovation to my daily life? And they are definitely asking for some help, for some support, for some guidance from us as an operator. So that's why we see ourselves supporting the technology as a technology partner to our customers. So thanks to this research, we've been basically saying we will move from the power to you area, where we were into the internet area, where we were into the mobile on 2G, 3G, 4G networks, and a provider, being the best provider in terms of network quality, of course, and empowering our customers, to the new area, to the digital revolution, to the digital area of the future. And this is about, again, us inviting our customers to enjoy this new area together. Coming to the digital area, we all know already that the digitalization has already changed a lot of things about how people do things today, from listening to the music, to ordering a taxi, to even driving or navigating throughout the city, and so on and so forth. So we are already at the early stage of this digitalization, and we are already seeing people doing things differently. This is the digital area where we are going to be. And this is where we are going to say, we are not going to be only now a telecom operator, we are going to be beyond connecting people, we are going to be beyond providing telecom solutions, to actually becoming a digital leading company, providing, again, digital solutions on our product and services portfolio. And again, not only connecting people, but now connecting anything, everything to our customers. Of course, it's about also expanding into home. It's about launching new generation of networks. And as an example, you've probably seen that 2 weeks ago, we've been launching already a new offer to our corporate customers, offering them fiber optic internet, providing a dedicated bandwidth, a dedicated services, and also a speed of up to 1 gigabyte download and upload. This is already getting to the future and the new generation of networks. And then, of course, it's again about the partnership that we want to create with our customers. Again, our customers are requiring a support. They want us to hold their hands and, again, get to the future together. And that's where we will go in all, you know, our communication, in all our services. So now today, we announce another key proof of our new brand positioning after what we've done already on the fiber. And this is about a new generation of SuperNet. So today I'm proud to announce that we are launching today SuperNet 4.5G. And this is critical for us, again, because it's the bridge between the 4G current networks to the future of 5G, and bridging already our network to be ready for the future and for the 5G.